Hello and a very warm welcome to today's session brought to you by Team Textbooks for Coaching. I hope all of you are doing really well this weekend. देरी नहीं करते हुए फटाफट से स्टार्ट करते हैं आज के इस पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक को. हम लोगों ने इस लास्ट वीक में जब 20th सेंचुरी ड्रामा करा था तब हम लोगों ने बेसिक्स ऑफ अमेरिकन ड्रामा को रिवाइज किया था. आज बहुत ही क्विक वीडियो के माध्यम से हम लोग इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स रिलेटेड टू 20th सेंचुरी ड्रामा, ड्रामा का एवोल्यूशन इन अमेरिका, उसके ऊपर देखेंगे सारे के सारे कॉन्सेप्ट्स. और कल जो आपका YouTube का क्लास होगा मंडे को, उसके अंदर ऑफ कोर्स आपका जो टॉपिक ऑफ द डे है, मैं टॉपिक स्केड्यूल्स जो हम लोग इस हफ्ते फॉलो करेंगे वो भी आप लोगों को टेलीग्राम पे शेयर कर दूंगी ताकि ऑल ऑफ यू कैन डू यू नो अ क्विक रिवीजन ऑफ दोस टॉपिक्स. और कल इसी का एक कंटिन्यूएशन करके हम अमेरिकन ड्रामा के इंपॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट को रैप अप करेंगे. ठीक है, तो देरी नहीं करते हुए फटाफट से लेट्स जस्ट क्विकली गेट स्टार्टेड. देखिए, अमेरिकन ड्रामा आज हम लोग क्या करेंगे, क्विक क्वेश्चंस के माध्यम से, बहुत ही सिंपल क्वेश्चंस के माध्यम से सिंप्लीफाई करके वी विल बी अंडरस्टैंडिंग, वी विल बी लुकिंग एट, वी विल बी एनालाइजिंग. देरी नहीं करते हुए फटाफट से लेट्स जस्ट क्विकली गेट स्टार्टेड. गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबडी, गुड आफ्टरनून शिल्पा, मोनिका, तबस्सुम, अनुष्का, श्रबानी, विल्फ्रान. विल्फ्रान, आई गॉट योर मेल, आई बी रिप्लाइंग टू ऑल योर ईमेल्स ऑल्सो आफ्टर दिस क्लास. विष्णु, शबनम, सोनाली, अर्श्रिया, आप सब लोगों का काफी सारी क्वेरीज आ रहे हैं फॉर लॉट ऑफ योर सेट एग्जाम्स. तो इसके के लिए भी हम लोग मास्टर क्लास, तो आपका थोड़ा सा टाइमिंग्स इस हफ्ते चेंज है मास्टर क्लास के. आई विल बी लेटिंग यू ऑल नो. इस हफ्ते आपकी सारी की सारी वर्कशीट्स मास्टर क्लास में इस तरह से डिजाइन करी गई हैं कि आपके सारे अपकमिंग सेट एग्जाम्स जो आ रहे हैं, जैसे 7th अप्रैल का आई थिंक मेल जो है विल्फ्रान का, या बाकी भी आप कोई भी एग्जाम्स दे रहे हैं तो आप उसको कर सके. सोनाली, मीर्शा मैम, टेक्स्ट बुक, इंग्लिश लिटरेचर हसलर्स, अब दोनों को ज्वाइन कर सकते हैं टेलीग्राम चैनल को और उसके अंदर आपको सारे के सारी अपडेट्स मिलती रहेंगी. ठीक है, चलो लेट्स वेरी क्विकली गेट स्टार्टेड विद आवर टॉपिक फॉर डिस्कशन टुडे. आज जैसा कि मैंने कहा, हम लोग अमेरिकन ड्रामा के जो ब्रॉड कॉन्टूर्स, जो ब्रीफ चीजें हम लोगों ने कवर करी हैं, उनको हम अच्छे तरीके से रिव्यू करेंगे. तो लेट अस वेरी क्विकली गेट स्टार्टेड विद टुडेज सेशन. ओके, प्लेजर सोनाली, व्हाट सॉर्ट ऑफ प्लेस वर बीइंग परफॉर्म्ड इन अमेरिका इन 1750? अमेरिकन ड्रामा का जो पूरा कॉन्सेप्ट है ये कब स्टार्ट हो रहा है आपका 1750s के अंदर. यू आर एबल टू सी दैट यू नो अमेरिकन ड्रामा इज ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड, बट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्लेस वर एक्चुअली बीइंग परफॉर्म्ड, किस तरह के प्लेस जो थे वो आपके अमेरिकन ड्रामा के अंदर परफॉर्म किए जा रहे थे. What kind of plays were being performed? What sort of plays were being 1750s mein absurd, Arshia? This is a very absurd reply and this is not a correct reply at all. ये तो गलत आप बोल रहे हैं. This is wrong. What kind of plays were being performed? आपको पता होना चाहिए अमेरिकन लिटरेचर में अर्लियर पार्ट में यूरोपियन इन्फ्लुएंस बहुत ज्यादा पाया जाता है, एंड दैट इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द मेजर रीजंस व्हाट यू आर एबल टू सी दैट देयर आर दीज यूरोपियन परफॉर्मेंसेस आपकी हो रही हैं. जैसे रिचर्ड द सेकेंड की परफॉर्मेंस हो रही है, रिचर्ड द सेकेंड, सो ऑल द इंपॉर्टेंट प्लेस दैट यू वर एबल टू सी ड्यूरिंग द यूरोपियन टाइम्स, ऑल ऑफ दोज प्लेस वर एक्चुअली गेटिंग परफॉर्म्ड. देयर इज ऑल्सो परफॉर्मेंस of Amphitheatron. ये Amphitheatron किसने लिखा है? Who's writing Amphitheatron? Amphitheatron Dryden ने लिखा है. इन सब प्लेस, जो यूरोपियन प्लेस थे, उनकी आपकी परफॉर्मेंस चल रही थी. फराकुअर, अभी जैसे कल हम लोग यू नो वी वर लुकिंग एट योर रेस्टोरेशन ड्रामा, तो फराकुअर जो कंट्री साइड को डिपिक्ट करते हैं अपने ड्रामा के अंदर, उनके प्लेस भी परफॉर्म हो रहे थे. ब्यूइक स्ट्रैटेजम हो गया, एडिसन का कैटो, तो इस तरह के प्लेस एडिसन का कैटो परफॉर्म हो रहा था, ब्यूइक स्ट्रैटेजम परफॉर्म हो रहा था, सो ब्यूइक स्ट्रैटेजम हो गया. सो प्लीज रिमेंबर व्हाट काइंड ऑफ plays were actually being performed in America in 1750. These were basically imitations of your already existing European plays. Yahi in logo ko, so English plays ko re-perform kiya ja raha tha, be it the Shakespearean plays, be it Buick's Stratagem by Farquhar, be it Addison's Cato. To ye sare ke sare plays aapki perform, Amphitheatron by Dryden, तो ये आपके कुछ कुछ प्लेस थे, गुड आफ्टरनून बच्चे, गुड आफ्टरनून देवशीष, ये आपके कुछ कुछ प्लेस थे जो 1750s में अमेरिकन ड्रामा में परफॉर्म हो रहे थे. याद है जब हम लोग अमेरिकन लिटरेचर को भी कवर करते हैं हम क्या कहते हैं, अमेरिकन का जो अमेरिकन लिटरेचर का अर्ली पार्ट है दैट्स इमिटेटिंग द यूरोपियन काउंटर पार्ट्स. एन ब्रैडस्ट्रीट क्या कर रही हैं, शी इज इमिटेटिंग योर मेटाफिजिकल राइटर्स, शी इज गेटिंग इंस्पायर्ड बाय मेटाफिजिकल राइटर्स. इवन इन इंडियन राइटिंग्स यू आर एबल टू सी दैट देयर इज अ फेज ऑफ इमिटेटिंग द यूरोपियन नैरेटिव्स. थोरू दत्त इज ट्राइंग टू रेप्लिकेट यू नो शेफ्लिंड एंड फ्रेंच फील्ड, सो फ्रेंच स्टाइल ऑफ राइटिंग, यूरोपियन स्टाइल ऑफ राइटिंग, इंग्लिश स्टाइल ऑफ राइटिंग. तो ये आप ये भूलिएगा मत जो 1750s में आपके प्लेस जो परफॉर्म हो रहे थे वो किस तरह के प्लेस थे, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्लेस वर बीइंग परफॉर्म्ड ओवर हियर. यू नीड टू रिमेम्बर दीज वर द यूरोपियन प्लेस दैट वर बीइंग परफॉर्म्ड. ठीक है, इस तरह के यूरोपियन प्लेस आपके परफॉर्म हो रहे थे. व्हाट वाज द नेम ऑफ द फर्स्ट, अब ध्यान दीजिएगा इसमें, इट इज नॉट कॉन्ट्रास्ट, इट इज नॉट डनलॉप, आई एम ऑलरेडी गिविंग यू अ हिंट, इट इज नॉट डनलॉप, इट इज नॉट रॉयल टाइलर, दिस इज नॉट रॉयल टाइलर, दिस इज नॉट डनलॉप. याद है यूट्यूब की क्लास में हम लोग ने क्या कहा था, we had talked about William Dunlop and we had talked about you know your we talked about Royal Tyler's contrast. This is different. Please answer this. Please answer this. This is a little different altogether. Yes. What becomes the correct answer? What was the name of the first American play that was performed on 24th April 1767? So बच्चे leather stocking novels by James Fenimore Cooper, those are novels. अब आज हमारा main topic of discussion American drama है. हम आज American novel के बारे में बात नहीं कर रहे हैं. We are talking about American drama. Please be very careful जब भी आप answer करते हैं. The first American play जो आपका New York theater में produce हो रहा है Philadelphia में 24th April, तभी आपको date भी दे रखी है. ये कौन सा है? No, 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 no. This is wrong. Thomas, अच्छा, I'm giving you a hint. ये Thomas Godfrey से associated है. This is associated with Thomas Godfrey. This is associated with Thomas Godfrey. This is the biggest hint that I've given you. This is the biggest hint that I've given you. So this is an Oriental play called The Prince of Parthi. ठीक है? The Prince of Parthi. The Prince of Parthi. The Prince of Parthi, ये जो Prince of Parthi है, this is by Thomas Godfrey. So sorry, Thomas Godfrey is the person. Please याद रखिएगा, this play was actually influenced by Shakespeare, Beaumont and Fletcher. Who were the influences? ये play एक play किसके influence था? Who were the influences? This play was influenced by Shakespeare. This play was influenced by Beaumont and Fletcher. Beaumont and Fletcher. Beaumont and Fletcher से भी एक तरह से Beaumont and Fletcher से भी this was inspired. Beaumont and Fletcher are very important collaborative writers writing during the Jacobean period altogether. Beaumont and Fletcher की writings. So Shakespeare हो गए, Beaumont and Fletcher हो गए. These were the influences and this play was performed on 24th April 1767. तो इसको फर्स्ट अमेरिकन प्ले कंसिडर किया जाता है. ओरिएंटल थीम के ऊपर है ये. दिस वाज एक्चुअली टॉकिंग अबाउट एन ओरिएंटल थीम. नाउ व्हाट डू वी मीन बाय ओरिएंटल थीम? दैट मींस यू वर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ईस्टर्न वर्ल्ड. सो इट हैड एन ओरिएंटल थीम. सो प्रिंस ऑफ पर्थी आपको याद रखना है. Prince of Parthi was being performed on 24th April 1767. It's considered to be the first American play altogether. Please, isko dhyan rakhiyega. Dunlop and Royal Tyler are different. We'll just talk about that. Now, dekhiye, what is the name of the first American comedy to be performed? It was performed at the John Street Theatre. Kahan pe performed hui thi? At the John Street Theatre. Ye bhi aapko pata hona chahiye. John Street Theatre में perform हुआ था, but कौन सा? What is the name? John Street Theatre आपका कहाँ पर है? New York में है. So this was considered to be the first American comedy. Excellent, Naina. This is the first answer that all of you have given correct. That's good. Naina has got it right. This is the contrast by Royal Tyler. So अब आपको difference पता चल गया है. First American play to be performed, that is Prince of Parthi by Thomas Godfrey. So Godfrey is writing. Thomas Godfrey is writing that. Then आपका डनलोप एज वेल एज रॉयल टाइलर दे टू डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज ऑल टुगेदर. डनलोप ट्रेजेडी आ रहा है एंड यू नो योर रॉयल टाइलर इज एक्चुअली हेल्पिंग यू विद द कॉमेडी ऑल टुगेदर. सो व्हिच वन आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट? रॉयल टाइलर्स द कॉन्ट्रास्ट. रॉयल टाइलर्स द कॉन्ट्रास्ट. दिस इज रॉयल टाइलर्स द कॉन्ट्रास्ट. सो दिस इज रॉयल टाइलर. रॉयल टाइलर का द कॉन्ट्रास्ट ऑल टुगेदर. अच्छा दो चीजें याद रखिएगा. दिस वॉज कंसिडर्ड टू बी अ प्ले टॉकिंग अबाउट अर्बन सोफिस्टिकेशन एंड नाइविटी of the rural people. So urban rural divide, sophistication aapko cunningness jo urban world mein dikhti hai. Yaad hai kal foundation batch mein when 10 o'clock we were looking at restoration drama, what did we say? Restoration drama is a metropolitan genre in which London becomes the epicenter. Aapko yaad hoga hum logo ne kya kaha tha? London becomes the epicenter there. That is what we had spoken about. So Royal Tyler is the person. Royal Tyler is the person coming up with the first American tragedy, a first American comedy. Where was it being performed? It was performed at John Street Theatre. John Street Theatre. और किसके बारे में है? It is talking about urban and rural divide altogether. Urban sophistication. So urban sophistication. Urban sophistication versus your rural, your rural sort of naivety, that that innocence that you get, that people are not very cunning altogether. That is something that you're able to look at. Okay, so ye cheez yaad rakhiyega. Who's James Nelson Barker? James Nelson Barker kaun hai? Who's James Nelson Barker? All of you should have beetroot. Be good for health. Who's associated with? Good afternoon, Supratim. Good afternoon. Yes, Tabnam. Very good. Like the country and the city. True. That's true. The country-city divide that you're able to see. अच्छा इन्होंने ना काफी सारी चीजें लिखी है. जैसे इन्होंने जेम्स बाकर ने ही इज रिटन टीयर्स एंड स्माइल्स. जेम्स बाकर नेल्सन हैज रिटन टीयर्स एंड स्माइल्स. टीयर्स एंड स्माइल्स इज अ काइंड ऑफ अ सेंटिमेंटल कॉमेडी दैट वाज रिटन बाय हिम. ही वाज राइटिंग अ सेंटिमेंटल कॉमेडी ओवरऑल बट इसका ज्यादा सक्सेस नहीं इनको मिला था. बट व्हाई इज ही सो इम्पोर्टेंट? बिकॉज ही इज राइटिंग द फर्स्ट इंडियन प्ले इन अमेरिका. जो आपका फर्स्ट इंडियन प्ले है रिटन बाय एन अमेरिकन. ये क्वेश्चन आपका आता है. First Indian play written by an American. जैसे याद है आपका ड्राइडन का विच प्ले इज बेस्ड ऑन द इंडियन थीम. जैसे ड्राइडन इज राइटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ दीज वर्क्स लाइक द इंडियन क्वीन एटसेट्रा द हीरोइक प्ले कैटेगरी. तो उसी तरह से फर्स्ट इंडियन प्ले रिटन बाय एन अमेरिकन दैट इज वॉट इज यू नो दैट्स द मेन आइडिया बिहाइंड जेम्स नेल्सन बार्कर. जेम्स नेल्सन बार्कर इंडियन प्रिंसेस लिख रहे हैं. सो 1808 में वॉट इज ही राइटिंग? ही इज राइटिंग इंडियन प्रिंसेस. What is he writing? He is writing Indian Princess. He is writing Indian Princess. He is writing Indian Princess, right? ये एक melodrama है जिसमें music आ रहा है. So there is melodrama, music, mask, सब कुछ आ रहा है. So you are able to see element of music. You are able to see element of mask also. Even this, like I said, this is also a sentimental play. This is also a sentimental play. Remember Richard's. Richard Steele in the European counterpart during Augustan age is also writing sentimental works altogether. So ये चीज़ आपको याद रखनी है. So James Nelson Barker कौन है? He is the first important American to write an Indian play, right? And that was the Indian Princess. He is also writing works like Tears and Smiles. Tears and Smiles भी ये लिख रहे हैं and Indian Princess भी यही लिख रहे हैं. So I hope you're clear. William Dunlop का category अलग है. William Dunlop History of American Theatre लिख रहे हैं 1832. History of American Theatre ये question आपका आता है. Who's writing History of American Theatre? History of American Theatre Dunlop लिख रहे हैं. History of American Theatre. This is a work that is coming from the pen of William Dunlop. So last week ki jo YouTube class thi, usme we had only talked about, right? Usme we had only talked about William Dunlop. We had only talked about Royal Tyler at the beginning. Lekin aapko ye bhi yaad rakhna hai ki kaise 1750s mein aapki European performances ho rahi hai, jaise Dryden ki Amphitryon, Richard II, George Farrakhan ka you know Buick Stratagem, ya fir Addison ka Cato. Then you are able to see ki kis tarah say Godfrey is coming up with the first important example, the Prince of Parthi. Then of course you have Royal Tyler's The Contrast. Then you are having, you know, of course, William Dunlop's writing, and he writing Tragedy, and of course, James Nelson Barker. So ye aapka early drama ho jata hai, sentimental in nature hota hai. Of course, baad mein it gets influenced also. Now, 18th and 19th century mein kaafi saari dramas jo the, they were actually trying to work the stories of novels. Can you tell me which important novels were made into plays? Which important novels were actually made into plays? Which important novels were made into plays? Aki kaun-kaun si novels, they were rendered into plays altogether. And please yaad rakhiyega, After this, ये जब हो गया था उसके बाद आपका little theatre आ गया था and little theatre की वजह से drama में बहुत सारा departure हो गया था. इस trend के बाद little theatre आ जाता है, which marks a departure in American drama overall. What is it that we're talking about? So Harriet Beecher Stowe's Uncle Tom's Cabin. Okay, आपका Harriet Beecher Stowe, right? This was also something that you should remember. Harriet Beecher Stowe's Uncle Tom's Cabin, right? Uncle Tom's Cabin, Harriet Beecher Stowe's Uncle Tom's Cabin, as well as Mark Twain's The Gilded Age, ये दोनों के दोनों examples हैं. Mark Twain's The Gilded Age, ये आपके famous works थे which were actually getting performed into drama. These were the important novels that were getting reworked into the framework of drama. फिर इसके बाद, इस trend के बाद, तो आपका early period जो हम लोगों ने discuss किया, then इसके बाद आपका ये जो reworking of the novels आता है, after that what you're able to see के drama radically changes in America. Then you have, you know, the Eugene O'Neills of the world, Arthur Miller, Tennessee Williams, August Wilson, Clifford Odets writing social protest drama. So, those are all writers. Then you have Edward Albee writing absurd theatres. So, after that, drama changes. But up until this point, what are you able to see? Up until this point, you are able to see that these works are reworked. These are the works that are actually getting reworked altogether. Achha, please remember, like I am saying, little theatre aapka aa gaya, fir 1916 and 17 ke andar, 1916 as well as 1917 ke andar aapke do theater groups aa gaye the, you know, New York ke andar kaun kaun se do theater houses the, theater groups se question aata hai, Provincetown Players jo Eugene O'Neill ko bhi help karta hai develop karne mein apne career ko, right? So aapka Provincetown Players jo hota hai, that is of course very important. You are able to see Provincetown and Washington Square Players aa jate hain. To ye aapko yaad rakhna hai, jo दो इंपॉर्टेंट ग्रुप्स आपके बनते हैं, जो दो आपके इंपॉर्टेंट ग्रुप्स बनते हैं वो कौन कौन हैं? यू आर हैविंग Provincetown Players, सो यू हैव Provincetown Players, ये नया तरह का ड्रामा आता है, यूजीन ओनील को भी एक तरह से पॉपुलराइज करने में बहुत ही हेल्पफुल रहता है, एंड वॉशिंगटन स्क्वायर प्लेयर्स, ये दो ग्रुप्स आ जाते हैं बेसिकली, स्क्वायर प्लेयर्स, राइट? वॉशिंगटन स्क्वायर प्लेयर्स, राइट? सो ये चीज आपको थोड़ा सा ध्यान में रखना है कि किस तरह से 18, 19, तो एक टाइम फ्रेम अगर आप बना लेंगे, टाइमलाइन बना लेंगे, तो ईजी हो जाएगा आपको वो सारा पार्ट कवर करना. ओके, यूजीन ओनील एक्चुअली यहीं से ही आते हैं. ही इज इंट्रोड्यूसिंग क्लासिसिज्म, जहां पर पहले ड्रामा, ये सेंटिमेंटल ड्रामा बेसिकली आप फाइंड कर रहे थे, राइट? सो दैट इज ऑफ कोर्स इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ यूजीन ओनील, द नोबेल प्राइज विनिंग राइटर, ही इज एक्चुअली गेटिंग पुलित्जर प्राइजेस एज वेल. फॉर व्हिच ऑफ वर्क्स इज यूजीन ओनील गेटिंग द पुलित्जर प्राइज? यूजीन ओनील को पुलित्जर प्राइज किस किस के लिए मिल रहा है? कौन से चार इंपॉर्टेंट वर्क्स के लिए? यू आर एबल टू सी दैट यूजीन ओनील इज गेटिंग द पुलित्जर प्राइज. So what are the works, what are the four very important works that we are able to see? Eugene O'Neill ko वैसे भी in Literary Legends 5 minutes, under 5 minutes ki series mein we'll be covering, but what are the plays by Eugene O'Neill that you are able to see that, you know, he is getting the Nobel? He's not getting it for Harry, eh? Pulitzer Prize unko kis kis ke liye mil raha hai? Very good. Nayana has got it bang on right. Ishita has got one right. इनको चार बार चार डिफरेंट प्लेस के लिए पुलित्जर प्राइज मिल रहा है. ही इज गेटिंग द पुलित्जर प्राइज फॉर फोर डिफरेंट प्लेस, फोर टाइम्स. ओके, ऑफ कोर्स बियॉन्ड द होराइजन, सो दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. बियॉन्ड द होराइजन के लिए इनको पुलित्जर प्राइज मिल रहा है, ये आपको याद रखना है. सिमिलरली रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट का भी, यू नो, द पुलित्जर फॉर व्हिच ऑल सीरीज कलेक्शंस इज ही गेटिंग इट, ये सब आपको पता होना चाहिए. इनको कब कब आपका पुलित्जर प्राइज मिल रहा है फॉर विच ऑल वर्क्स ऑल टुगेदर दैट यू आर एबल टू सी. एना क्रिस्टी इज एब्सोल्युटली राइट, एना क्रिस्टी इज एब्सोल्युटली राइट. एना क्रिस्टी के लिए भी इनको पुलित्जर प्राइज मिल रहा है, ही इज गेटिंग द पुलित्जर प्राइज. Strange Interlude. Strange Interlude is another important work for which you are able to see that the Pulitzer Prize is given. Strange Interlude. Strange Interlude. Strange Interlude. 1928. Strange Interlude is coming. And finally, Long Day's Journey into Night. Long Day's Journey into Night. Long Day's, Long Day's, Long Day's Journey into Night. Long Day's Journey into Night. Long Day's Journey into Night. These are the four major plays for which you are able to see that he is getting the Pulitzer. Eugene O'Neill is receiving the Pulitzer altogether. So, ye aapke of course baki sare bahut hi famous works hain, Iceman Comet, everything you are able to see that, you know, he's of course writing from Instant Players is actually enabling Eugene O'Neill to actually come ahead and you know get noticed. Like in Beyond the Horizon, Anna Christie's Strange Interlude, as well as Long Day's Journey into Night, posthumously Pulitzer, we'll talk about that category as well. So Eugene O'Neill ka aapko ye dhyan rakhna hai that, you know, how Eugene O'Neill actually is one of the foremost American dramatists to actually receive you know international recognition. Ye sentimentalism jahan par American drama ke andar tha usko replace kar dete hain overall. So that is of course a very important contribution that is made, you know, by Eugene O'Neill. Of course the winner of the Nobel Prize as well. That is what we are saying, that, you know, he's also getting international recognition. Long Day's Journey into Night, you know, again an extremely important work. Why is it called Long Day's Journey? It is literally an entire day that they are talking about, right? It's literally another day that they are talking about Tryon's family. Eugene O'Neill ke works ko hum log thoda sa aur detail mein of course dekhenge, but of course Eugene O'Neill becomes really important. Four important works for which he is getting the Pulitzer. Char important works hain for which you are able to see that, you know, he is the recipient of the Pulitzer Prize as well. So ye cheeze aapko thodi si dhyan mein rakhni padengi about, you know, Eugene O'Neill masterpieces jo leke aa rahe hain. Long Day's Journey into Night posthumously isko award mila tha, ye question bhi aata hai. So please remember that. And of course all the other works that he's written, Bond East of Cardiff, ya fir aapka, you know, any other work that is coming in like Emperor Jones, Harry Abe, all of those have also been asked in your exams. Wo sare questions bhi aapke exams mein you'll be able to see that, you know, they're asked all together mostly, so you have to be a little more careful about those. Okay. Okay, between Tennessee Williams and Arthur Miller, who was concerned with social matters and who was concerned with personal concerns? Ek writer, both of them are contemporaries of each other. Ek writer is talking about social matters, the other writer is talking about personal concerns. Which one is which? You have to identify that. You have to identify that. Who's which? Sorry, kindly identify that. Kindly identify that. Oh my God, that's wrong, Devashish. That's absolutely wrong. देखिए अब आपको conceptual clarity तो लेके आनी ही पड़ेगी. अगर conceptual clarity नहीं होगी, net certainly बहुत ही difficult हो गया है clear करने का without conceptual clarity. इस तरह की concerns नहीं आने चाहिए. Arthur Miller is talking about social concerns, whereas Tennessee Williams is talking about personal concerns. Please ye galat mat kijiye. Social matters, American materialism, important concerns aa rahe hain. Death of a salesman, it's actually a common man tragedy jo pure ke pure society personal concern nahi hai. Whereas Tennessee Williams is trying to make you go within, right? तो ये चीज़ें conceptual clarity आपका बिल्कुल होना चाहिए. Please don't go wrong with these kind of basics altogether. Otherwise, it becomes really difficult. So Tennessee Williams is the person who's actually more concerned, right? He was not concerned with social matters at all. Social matters से कौन concerned है? Social matters से you are able to see that it's actually Arthur Miller. Social manners, social matters, social concerns overall ये ज़्यादा depict हो रहे हैं. But what are you able to see के personal concerns आपका Tennessee Williams का आ रहा है, चाहे वो characters like Blanche the Boys का case हो. So please don't go wrong with these basics, right? अगर आप ये basics गलत करेंगे तो obviously it will become a little problematic altogether. So Tennessee Williams is not concerned with social manners, rather he is concerned with personal manners altogether, deep sort, psychological complexity. Ye jaane chahte hain apne psychological complexity ke liye. right? Sari ke sari works all together. You are able to see that every character's psychological setup, psychological makeup, psychological aspects, those are all being discussed overall. Okay. Who are the female characters? Who are the female characters in Tennessee Williams plays? Who are the female characters that we're able to see in Tennessee Williams plays? Particularly, ye jo personal concerns batate hain Tennessee Williams, ye female characters ke baare mein batate hain. Who are the very famous women characters that you're able to see in his plays? Who are the very famous women that you're able to see? Good try, Ishita. That's a good try. That's absolutely correct. So, you know, you've got Amanda and Laura in the Glass Menagerie. So, Glass Menagerie ke andar. Glass Menagerie is, of course, another important work that you are having. So, you have the character of Amanda, right? You're having the character of Amanda. You're having the character of Laura. So, Amanda and Laura ka jo character aa raha hai in Glass Menagerie, that, of course, becomes extremely critically crucial. Then, Blanche ka character in Streetcar Named Desire, right? Streetcar Named Desire. You are having the character of Blanche, right? Blanche's character is coming. Alma's character in Summer and Smoke. Summer and Smoke mein Alma ka jo character hai. These are all powerful women characters that you're able to see. These are all important women characters that you're able to see. Summer and Smoke, Alma ka character ho gaya, right? So please keep that in mind, that how, you know, all of these work. Streetcar Named Desire, again, extremely important, set in and around the apartment building. Remember Stanley and Stella, jahan par reh rahe hain, us apartment building ke andar hai. So Tennessee Williams is trying to look at the private sphere, is trying to look at the personal concerns altogether, beautifully trying to lay bare the psychological issues, which important powerful women characters that you're able to see. Mitch ka character, a co-worker and friend of Stanley in, you know, your Streetcar Named Desire. These all questions also come related to the character. So characters ke upar strong hold hona becomes extremely important. So I hope this distinction is absolutely clear. Absolutely cat on a hot tin roof. So all of the works that we are able to see, all of the works that are coming in by, and there are beautiful movies made on Tennessee Williams' writings altogether. What is the setting of Streetcar Named Desire? We've just talked about it. What is the setting? There is an apartment building. Ye abhi abhi hum logon ne bataya bhi hai. There is an apartment building. Setting sare place ki aapko pata honi chahiye. Opening scene aapko har ek play ka pata hona chahiye. Look back in anger, opening scene, how Allison is using the iron board to iron the creases. Ye sab aapko, you know, you have to have it on your fingertips altogether. So both Stanley and Stella Kowalski ka the house that you're able to see, right? And that's where Stella's older sister Blanche is arriving. Okay. Who is called the master of social drama? Master of social drama, kisko kaha jata hai? He's from Eastern European Jewish immigrant background. So, ye ek tarah se Eastern European background se aate hain. He is coming from an Eastern European Jewish immigrant background. Whom are we talking about? A very leading dramatist of social protest theater. Who is this person? A leading dramatist that we are able to see of your social protest theater. No. Arthur Miller talks about social matters, but he's not a champion of social movement altogether, or social drama. Oh my god, I'll kill you, Devashish. I'll definitely kill you. Devashish, when it comes to conceptual clarity, na minus mein marks chale jate hain aapke. Class American drama ki ho rahi hai. We are talking about European drama or what? Neha Shah, this is really bad. What are we talking about, people? We are talking about American drama. Why are you going to, you know, koi ek German writer bata rahe, Bertolt Brecht ho gaya. Koi G.B. Shaw, British writer bata rahe. This is really not done at all. This is not acceptable. And we have covered it. And we have covered it. We have talked about Waiting for Lefty, written by Clifford Odets. This is really sad, people. That means that YT ke session mein aapke bas close karke baith jaate hain. You are not making notes for sure. This week itself, when we were doing, not even forget about others. This week on YouTube channel, I think Tuesday ki class thi. We had talked about Clifford Odets. I had talked about Clifford Odets. Right? I had talked about Clifford Odets. Okay, Naina was a good try. August Wilson, in case you are close to getting an American dramatist, that means none of you are paying attention as a feedback, which is really not done. Eastern European and Jewish immigrant background, August Wilson ka nahi hai Naina, but Naina still decent try. At least you gave me an American dramatist altogether. Clifford Odets, master of social drama, that we are talking about, a leading dramatist of the theater of social protest. Social protest theater jo hai, aapka social protest theater जो आता है सोशल ड्रामा ये ओडेट्स ही तो है. We had talked about Clifford Odets. Remember when we were looking at labor unionism, waiting for lefty foundation batch में तो हम लोगों ने क्या कर ही रखा है. Not just that, even this particular week on YouTube in the Tuesday session we have talked about it. Please don't do these things. It's an experimental. Clifford Odets, Waiting for Lefty, experimental one-act drama that you're able to see, which is talking about labor unionism. देखिए अब आप आएंगे time बस मतलब you know खोल के बैठ जाएंगे. It will not be a good use of your time altogether. Right? So please keep that in. Excellent. Thank you so much, Naina. I must say one of the only people who's actually properly studying is Naina. Very beautiful, very beautiful. Good, big shout out for Naina. Shout out for Naina. Excellent. Yes, Naina, you are right. Associated with group theater. Associated with group theater. So group theater, little theater, Provincetown Players, ye sab aapko pata hona chahiye. Washington Square Players, ye sab, you should be talking about all of these when you're looking at American drama. They should come, pleasure, but well deserved. So Waiting for Lefty, experimental one-act play. Ye bhi aapko aata hai, kitne acts mein hai. It is a one-act play that we are talking about, right? It's a one-act play that you're able to see. Inhone ek aur work likha hai, Awake and Sing. Awake and Sing is trying to talk about American materialism. इनका एक और वर्क क्या है, इनका एक और वर्क है अवेक एंड सिंग. अवेक एंड सिंग इज टॉकिंग अबाउट एक्सेसिव एम्बिशन एंड मटेरियलिज्म इज गोइंग टू बी डेट्रीमेंटल फॉर एनी अमेरिकन. सो प्लीज डोंट गो रॉन्ग विद दीज इजी क्वेश्चंस ऑल टुगेदर. ये आपको पता होना चाहिए. एक्सपेरिमेंटल थिएटर, सोशल प्रोटेस्ट थिएटर, मास्टर ऑफ सोशल ड्रामा, दैट इज नन अदर देन क्लिफर्ड ओडेट्स दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. व्हाट आर टू मेजर वर्क्स रिटन बाय थॉर्नटन वाइल्डर. थॉर्नटन वाइल्डर द अमेरिकन राइटर, ही इज नोन फॉर यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ दीज प्लेज दैट आर कमिंग इन, बट टू प्लेज आर एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट. वी हैड इवन टॉक्ड अबाउट दीज प्लेज दिस टाइम ऑल्सो, दिस वीक ऑल्सो इन द यूट्यूब सेशन दैट वी वर लुकिंग एट. What are the two major works that we are able to see that are written by Thornton Wilder? Thornton Wilder. Thornton Wilder ke do works kaun kaun se hain? What are the two important works? Excellent, Naina. Okay, good. Our Town. So see, if some of you can do it, all of you should be taking it, like, you know, that, yes, you should certainly review. This is very important. Rather, aapko dates vagera bhi additionally pata honi chahiye. Our Town and The Skin of Our Teeth. Excellent, Naina. Excellent, excellent. The Skin of Our Teeth. The Skin of Our Teeth. The Skin of Our Teeth. Please review your lectures. I'm again and again saying, कहाँ से start करना है? यहीं से ही start करना है. Lectures reviewed नहीं होंगे, it will be problematic altogether. So the two major works written by Thornton Wilder, Our Town. Our Town is telling you about positive American values, sentimentality, nostalgia. सारी की सारी themes आपकी आ जाती हैं. इन्होंने एक और नॉवल लिखी हुई है. क्वेश्चन आपका आ सकता है दैट विच लीडिंग अमेरिकन ड्रामेटिस्ट आल्सो राइटिंग आर टाउन इज राइटिंग दिस नॉवल, राइट? इट्स कॉल्ड द ब्रिज ऑफ सैन लुइस रे. द ब्रिज ऑफ सैन लुइस रे, बट दैट इज अ नॉवल दैट ही इज रिटन. दैट इज अ नॉवल दैट ही इज रिटन. द ब्रिज ऑफ सैन लुइस रे. द ब्रिज ऑफ सैन लुइस रे. San Luis Rey, The Bridge of San Luis Rey. This is a novel that is written by Thornton Wilder, the same writer who's writing Our Town and The Skin of Our Teeth. Our Town and The Skin of Our Teeth. Our Town and The Skin of Our Teeth. Okay, please remember. Who's the first black female author? Who's the first black female author to have a play performed on the Broadway? The first important, and died of cancer, unfortunately, at the age of 34. That was a very sad story overall. Who's this person that we're talking about? Who's this person that we're talking about? Lasko, okay. Shilpa? But good, I'm really glad that you at least kuch to yaad aa raha hai us lecture mein se, Shilpa. Yes. Very important American playwright whom are we talking about? Inka title is also really important. The writer is writing A Raisin in the Sun, Lorraine Hansberry. This is important. Please keep that in mind. Toni Morrison, the Tabassum is not okay. Please, people, thoda sa use your, you know, your LR skills as well. Lorraine Hansberry. First, we are saying, okay. So, what are the first black female writers Broadway? We're not talking about novel. We're talking about the Broadway performances. It's Lorraine Hansberry. Yes, Wilfran. But good track, Shabna. Amiri Baraka is also talking about Afro-American concerns. So, that was a good pick altogether. That was nice. So, if you lagbhag thoda sa similar ja rahe, then you are studying. But if you bilkul aise rahega, that would be a little concerning. Lorraine Hansberry was the first black writer who got the opportunity of performing the play at the Broadway altogether, right? Broadway ke andar yahan par, of course, you know, A Raisin in the Sun, which work are we talking about? What is so special about A Raisin in the Sun? A Raisin in the Sun. Why was it so important? Raisin in the Sun was trying to talk about how this family wants to shift into a white neighborhood altogether. Aadha money inke paas hota hai. Ye pay kar dete hai apne insurance money se. And baaki ka jo aadha hota hai, ye ek family member ko dete hai. Jo family member usko quadruple karne ke chakkar mein pura hi gawa baithta hai. But still they decide and what kind of problems they actually face altogether. That is what you're able to see. So it was just highlighting the lives of black Americans, the element of racial segregation that you were able to see. So Lorraine Hansberry is the one who's coming in. The first important female writer that you're able to see, you know, to have performed, the first important person to talk about the black issues and concerns altogether. So ye cheez aapko pata chalti hai. The story of the lower class African American family. Where are they residing? South side of Chicago. South side of Chicago. Achha, ek aur question yahan se aata hai ki title kahan se liya gaya hai. So this is something that you will have to remember, that Langston Hughes se title inspired hai. Title kahan se inspired hai? A Raisin in the Sun title kahan se liya hai? Harlem, the poem by Langston Hughes. Langston Hughes ki poem ye title kahan se liya gaya hai? Raisin in the Sun ka. Where is the title taken from? It's taken from Langston Hughes, the Harlem, right? Langston Hughes ke Harlem se. That is where the title is actually inspired from. For what happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? That is where the lines have been, a dream deferred. Absolutely right. Okay. That is where these lines have actually been taken from. Okay. Now we are kind of moving towards the end. For which of plays did Edward Albee receive the Pulitzer Prize? Edward Albee, the writer associated with your absurd drama altogether. Dekho, absurd movement, expressionism, ye sari important movements ho jate American drama ke andar. Aaj pura homework ek bar achhi tarah se Sunday ko le lijiyega, American drama ko cover kar lijiyega, 20th century ka ek bahut important part aapka cover ho jayega. और मैं आपको कल का स्केड्यूल टेलीग्राम पे भी, मतलब यू नो, इस हफ्ते का स्केड्यूल आपको टेलीग्राम पे भी दे दूंगी ताकि ऑल ऑफ यू कैन कवर इट. इस बार जैसे हमारी मास्टर क्लासेस में हमारा मेन फोकस अदर क्वेश्चंस के साथ साथ पोस्ट कॉलोनियल इंडियन राइटर्स भी रहेगा मास्टर क्लासेस में. आई टेल यू द चेंज टाइमिंग्स एज वेल. इनको पुलित्सर किसके लिए मिल रहा है? अ डेलिकेट बैलेंस के लिए मिल रहा है. वेरी गुड विल्फ्रान, वेरी नाइस. विल्फ्रान इज एब्सोल्युटली राइट. अ डेलिकेट बैलेंस के लिए ही इज गेटिंग इट. 1966. A delicate balance, that is absolutely right. Kai baar hame inka ye work yaad bhi nahi rehta hai, but delicate balance is an important work. So he's receiving Pulitzer for that. Seascape is also a work for which he got the Pulitzer. Three Tall Women, iske liye bhi inko Pulitzer mila hua hai. So please, ye bhi thoda sa dhyan rakhiyega. Which all other works is he getting it for? Seascape, then, you know, Three Tall Women, iske liye bhi inko mil raha hai. Three Tall Women. So even though he is known for, you know, plays like The Zoo Story, he's known for Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf, but those are not the plays that are actually getting the Pulitzer. Ye cheez yaad rakhiyega. Seascape, Delicate Balance, The Three Tall Women, those are the plays. Theatre of Absurd se associated hai. Sue's story is important, Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf is important. इन दोनों की जैसे यूजीन ओनील इनकी थोड़ी सी समरी मैं आपको आज टेलीग्राम पे भी थोड़ा सा शेयर करूंगी, सो दैट ऑल ऑफ यू कैन टेक अ लुक एट इट ऑल्सो. ओके, सो प्लीज कीप दैट इन माइंड. ऑलराइट, हु इज, दिस इज वन ऑफ द लास्ट क्वेश्चंस फॉर टुडे, हु इज एसोसिएटेड विद द पिट्सबर्ग साइकिल. पिट्सबर्ग साइकिल इज अ साइकिल ऑफ 10 प्लेस. And I had told you also this in the last class. The 10 important plays also I'll make you write right now. Don't worry about it. Who are we talking about? Who are we talking about? Who are we talking about? Who is this person who is associated with the Pittsburgh cycle? Kaun associated hai with the Pittsburgh cycle? Who's associated with the Pittsburgh cycle? Pittsburgh cycle, 10 plays aa rahe hain, jinme se 2 plays mein Pulitzer bhi mil raha hai. Who's the person? Pittsburgh Hill District is where this this dramatist actually grew up as well. So who's associated with the Pittsburgh? Is it Shilpa? You people are now using Google. This is really not done. This Google has to be the brain Google. Okay. And this also clearly, I'm 200% sure आप लोगों ने YouTube class Tuesday की नहीं देखी है. देखी भी है तो notes तो बिल्कुल नहीं बनाए हैं. वरना ऐसा हो ही नहीं सकता. उसमें हम लोगों ने बोला भी है. Pittsburgh cycle, August Wilson, we have talked about it. We have talked about it. August Wilson is the one who's associated. 10 plays hain, jisme se 2 ko Pulitzer Prize mil raha hai. Ye question aapka aata bhi hai, Pittsburgh cycle. Aur ye agar aapne likhna hai, to aap isko likh bhi lijiye. That in Pittsburgh cycle, what are the 10 plays that we are able to see? Isme se Fences bahut hi important hai. But all the, piano lesson is very important. Piano lesson August Wilson ka kahi saare syllabuses mein bhi hai. पर आप इसको 1, 2, 3, 4 क्रोनोलॉजिकल ऑर्डर में भी लिख सकते हैं. जेम ऑफ द ओशन, जेम ऑफ द ओशन, यू कैन गेट लाइक यू नो पिक द ऑड वन आउट. जोई टर्नर्स कम एंड जेम, जोई टर्नर्स कम एंड गॉन, जोई टर्नर्स कम एंड गॉन. आई जस्ट हाइड ऑल्सो सो दैट यू आर एबल टू सी द स्क्रीन ऑल्सो अ लिटिल प्रॉपरली इटसेल्फ. ओके, ये सारे के सारे 10 वर्क्स प्लीज इसको लिख लीजिए. मा मा रेनी Black Bottom, Ma Rainey, Black Bottom, Ma Rainey's Black Bottom. You can click a screenshot also after this is done. Then the piano lesson. The piano lesson is the one which thoda sa hum log detail mein thoda sa dekhenge, because you know that is the most important one. Seven guitars. All of these are a part of your Pittsburgh cycle. Okay. Fences is also another important work. Fences is another important work that you are able to see. Then you have two trains running. This is running. Two trains running. Then you are having Jetney. Then you have King Hedley 2. And then Radio Golf. These are the 10 plays that are a part of the Pittsburgh cycle. एक बार आप इसको लिख भी लीजिएगा, जिसमें से ऑफ कोर्स पियानो लेसन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Fences इज ऑल्सो डिसेंटली इंपॉर्टेंट. दैट इज, इट कैन बी डन इन डिटेल. सो प्लीज मेक अ नोट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दीज. ओके, नाउ कमिंग यू नो टू द लेटर पार्ट. लाइक आई सेड, मैं दोबारा से आई शेयर द लिंक जहां पर हम लोगों ने अमेरिकन ड्रामा को ब्रीफली डिस्कस किया था. प्लीज एक बार उसको, ये वाले को कंबाइन कर लीजिएगा. बेसिक नोट्स, स्केलेटन आपके पूरी तरह से क्लियर होने चाहिए. अमेरिकन ड्रामा में अगर आपने दोनों सेशन अटेंड किए हैं, आई डोंट वॉन्ट एटलीस्ट आपका स्केलेटन, यू नो दैट ओवरऑल स्ट्रक्चरिंग, कि आपको पता होना चाहिए कौन कौन से वर्क्स अमेरिकन ड्रामा से इंपॉर्टेंट है. मैं आप लोगों को नेक्स्ट वीक का स्केड्यूल भी भेज दूंगी कि हम क्या क्या कवर कर रहे हैं. नेक्स्ट वीक वाईटी में हम काफी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक्स को कवर कर रहे हैं, जैसे उड़िया नॉवल, 19th सेंचुरी नॉवल, काफी सारी चीजें हैं. आई विल शेयर द स्केड्यूल विद ऑल ऑफ यू. यू कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड ऑल टुगेदर. प्लीज मेक श्योर कीजिएगा कि आप सारे के सारे राइटर्स को रिव्यू कर रहे हैं. ट्यूजडे का लेक्चर, आई थिंक वो ट्यूजडे का ही लेक्चर है. ट्यूजडे का वाईटी का सेशन प्लेलिस्ट में से मैं लिंक दोबारा से टेलीग्राम पे भेज दूंगी. और आज का क्लास, ठीक है, आज का मास्टर क्लास जो हुआ है, ठीक है, आज का जो मास्टर क्लास हुआ है, इन दोनों को आप अच्छी तरह से गो थ्रू कर लीजिएगा. YT आपका नेक्स्ट वीक मंडे टू थर्सडे एट 10 o'clock होगा. राइट आफ्टर दैट, बिल्कुल उसके बाद, आई डोंट नो इफ हु वाज इन, सुजीत वाज देयर. I don't know if Sujit is attending this class. I think Sujit is going to be very happy to see the schedule for the next week. Bichara har master, like, you know, her foundation batch class mein, please change the times of the master class. But anyway, that was a technical reason behind it. But yeah, thank you so much, Monica. That's very sweet of you. Thank you so much. That's very, very sweet and kind of you. Right. So please cover this. I'll share the schedule and aapka masterclass mein, worksheets mein, we'll be looking at Indian writings, post-colonial writings, Australian Canadian writings. I'll share all the details also. Wo worksheet mein hum log strong emphasis rahega. Anybody practicing, appearing for the upcoming set exams, unke liye helpful rahega. Okay, great. Thanks everyone for joining. I will take a leave right now. Thanks and please do take good care of yourselves. Thoda sa rest karke American drama ke notes complete kar lijiyega. Thank you, Tabassum, Sonali, Monica, Shabnam, Wilfran, Sonali. Thank you so much. Thanks, Naina. Good job done. Excellent job done. I want you all to replicate the same style, the same work ethic all together. Arshia, Shabnam, Supratim, Devashri, Arshia, you too. Take care. Okay? Okay, no worries. Good, good, good. Yeah, Wilfran, that is the one. Yeah, good, good, good. Absolutely right. So Shilpa's like haven't revised. So please revise also. Revision ke liye best strategy yahi rehti hai. Jahan pe apne notes compile kare, choti si aur notebook bana lijiye jisme main pointers aap likhte ja rahe hain when you are revising. We'll talk more about these kind of things as well. Great. Thanks so much, everyone. I'll catch up with all of you tomorrow. Take care. I'll share all the schedule for the next week, the entire schedule on the Telegram channel as well. Take care. Thank you. Take care. Bye.